ribbon down. I thought that guy had ammo. I know he stands up later, but I thought he had ammo on him. Apparently not. Oh, there's the ammo. There we go. Knew I wasn't crazy. Doesn't everyone just buy things on sale? That's how everyone gets games. How did I get this? Why do I have this? Oh, right. I bought it for no reason. I have a lot of games on Steam like that. I mean, just scroll down to the Steam category of my games down below the stream here, and just check out all of the not finished. Just check all those out, because there's a lot. That is Steam. That's what Steam Sale does to you. That list right there. Damn it, Rebecca. Oh no, this is really bad! Rebecca! Oh, it's my fault. I'm putting her in this situation. Run, Rebecca, run! Stay put. Poor Becky. I'm so sorry, Becky. I'm not worried about the rewards, I'm just worried about just taking forever. That's all I'm worried about. And I know I'm gonna end up failing in that respect. Ah, just use it, screw it. Damn, we're really low on ammo already, this isn't good. Having to use all that ammo in that one room in the train really sucked. That puts me in a pretty bad spot. Not gonna lie. Oh, crit headshot. Hell yeah. Alright, we're actually gonna put little Miss Becky here on idle. Gonna prevent her from shooting for a bit. This is one of the rare games where an upward shotgun blast will always remove a head. Remember, I said that it will always remove a head. In case you guys didn't hear me, that's exactly what this game does. It always removes the head. Okay, so I might have been mistaken. I might have been mistaken. I thought it always removed a head. Apparently, I am wrong. Forgive me, game. I will not misrepresent how you function again. For that, I am sorry. Ugh. Yeah, as far as rewards go, like on the main playthrough of this game, Leech Hunter is finished. I have everything unlocked. I have all the costumes unlocked. Not really worried about unlocks. I'm just worried about looking dumb. That's all. Just that simple. Oh god, and here I am remembering Leech Hunter again. There's shotgun ammo in this little scaffolding here in Leech Hunter. God damn it, man. Why do I do this to myself? there's, I think... Oh god, I think there's health back here. Shotgun ammo. No, I was right. There is shotgun ammo in this room. It's just not in that spot. Actually, no, Leech Hunter, I think there's leeches in that scaffolding. God, I don't remember. Whatever, I don't care. I don't care, man, I don't care. I'm actually kind of worried. I don't remember too much. I seem to be forgetting a lot of things. Drop. That'll be for later. Alright, I think this door is locked from the other side, right? Yep. That door's locked from the other side. This door is locked by a mechanism. Absolutely. I'm remembering what doors are locked by what. This is a good thing. This door, I think, is open, actually. Am I wrong?
Let's split up.
Okay.
I think this door is open. Yes, it is. And I don't have inventory to pick up stuff. Back out we go. Do I have any inventory? I have one slot. Exchange. Okay, that should be fine. Back in we go. Something I need to get in the cupboard, and I think there's also ammo in this room. I think? Am I wrong? Yeah, that's what I need to get. Oh no, there's leeches in that tree. That's right. No ammo. Okay, fair enough. What's up, Fake? How you doing? Oh, crank handle, that's what it is. Right on. Evil birds, run! Zombie birds.
This way.
Okay.
Got the crank handle. We're in business. Do I want to get... Yeah, I do. Molotovs are incredibly useful. I have to get them. Alright, Becky. Let's leave the hunting rifle. You take the crank. And you take the shotgun ammo for now. I haven't been streaming for the past week, Fake. A lot of things have been going on for me, so you haven't missed a thing. Not to worry, friend.
You stay here.
Okay.
Oh, right. Leech Boy doesn't spawn yet. Okay. Now he spawned. Yeah, I goofed. Killing that one is not necessary. So I just wasted 3 Molotovs, which really sucks. Okay. Damn it all. That's 3 Molotovs that would have been better served at another location.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
So, I already goofed. I forgot where that guy spawned. I thought he was in the hallway already, but it's when you try to leave that he shows up. Damn it all. I'm an idiot. That's okay. I've been an idiot before. That's nothing new. This one I'm definitely not gonna kill. If I kill this one, I am a fucktard. Well, it attacking me wasn't a mistake. Me attacking it was a mistake. That particular leech zombie is never a hindrance to progress. You can run by that one super easy because the hallway's a nice wide open area. Fighting him is no problem. I mean, avoiding him is no problem. Like, this is a two-width hallway. It's very easy to avoid him. So killing this one is a big mistake. Killing both of those is a big mistake. That is ammunition better served for other enemies. So I am now down 3 Molotovs for the rest of the game because of that mistake.
Come on.
Okay.
Damn it all. I'm getting all the buttons confused. That is now 12 fuel. I'm pretty sure I missed some bottles in that room. Maybe I didn't. I don't remember. Let's leave that. Might as well eat that. Why not? Alright, let's give the herb to Becky. Yeah, I do apologize, but I'm going to be playing like trash for a while. Still trying to remember everything again. Yeah, we're good. Now, he's always there in the game. He's always there. Which is the worst part. If he despawned, it'd be okay. Well, no, if he despawned, it'd be even worse. I take that back. If he despawned, that would be even worse for me. That is even a larger amount of fail at that point. Alright. Let's try for a decap here. Damn it, game! Why do you have to make a liar out of me? That's now 2 decaps I got screwed out of. I'm really low on handgun already, too. That's a goddamn shame. Stay down, fuckwit. Alright, fire door. Lighter fuel. Oh no, that's the microfilm. That's not lighter fuel. Excuse me. I am wrong yet again. Yeah, lighter fuel's in the kitchen. I think that's just ink ribbon over there. Yeah, it's ink ribbon. Don't need that. That is the rare occasion where Becky gets firepower. At least for a while. Here you go, Bexter. That should be enough for everything.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Okay. Oh god, C-Stick, why? I played Brothers, man. I shouldn't be having this much trouble moving 2 people. And by the way, if any of you in chat have not played Brothers, you need to do that immediately. Just putting that out there. Trust me on this. Going up there without a shotgun sucks. Okay. Fuck off, Crow. No one likes you anyway, Crow. No, you get away from my head. Get away from my head. Bad Crow. Oh, I don't have room for the red herb anyway. No! Leave my head alone. Brothers is on 360 as well, if you have that. 360 NPC. Everyone needs to play that game. Everybody. I'm not joking about this. It is a mandatory piece of gaming amazing goodness stuff. Need to play it. Hey, Wolf, how you doing? I wish I was joking about how awesome it is, but I'm not. It's that good. Yeah, let's go get Billy. Billy, help! Ah, Billy! I'm sorry, I can't do a very good crying Rebecca. I wish I could. I too remember when games were stylized and beautiful. And didn't depend on 30 million polygons to get their point across. Oh yeah, I don't even know if PS3 by now, I don't know. I know it was a Microsoft exclusive for a while. I don't know if it still is or not. I do not remember. But that's not a game you can sit, mech, yeah, sure, I'll watch an LP of it. No, that, you have to actually play that game. Playing that game is the most important thing. Watching that game means nothing. That game must be played. I can't state that enough. I'm gonna go drop this in this hallway. That's just easier for me to remember. Oh no, this is not good. This is not good. See, this is reason two why you don't want to kill the leech zombie. If you kill him, then these leeches roll around the room. Reason two, you don't want to kill that fucking thing. But silly me, I broke that cardinal rule because I goofed. Because I'm a dumb. Oops.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Give me that shotgun, Baxter. And give me that ammo, Baxter. Excellent. Actually, you know what? You can have the ammo, Becky. It's all yours. I gotta get some other goodies. You know what? Yeah, I'll put them on attack. What the hell? There we are. PlayStation Plus Brothers is free at the moment? Interesting. Well, there you go. Zero reason not to play it. Really? Hey, Becky, anytime you want to help there, little darling. And we're not hurt? What? How did neither of us get hurt from that? Okay. Absolutely. That makes sense, right? Probably. I don't want the painting, I want the shotgun ammo in the fireplace. Thank you. Alright, grenade launcher ghetto. She's not a very helpful one. God damn it, Becky. Brothers, a tale of two sons. Absolutely, yes.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Start it up. Fire key, yes. Quickly, shoot her with a grenade launcher. End her misery, Billy.
Ah, Billy!
Oh, I love the music here. Calm your tits, woman. You're disobeying the rules, you damn centipede bastard. He's supposed to stop there, but he didn't. Oopsies. Alright, the rest I think I can do with the pistol. I think I used enough shotgun. Yep, there we go. What's up, Suikoden? How you doing? Mr. Suikoden? I never know how to pronounce that.
Rebecca! Are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
He anyos cuddling. Yeah, there's a word or two in there somewhere, right? Just making sure. I mean, I'm not big on grammar or anything, but... maybe at least one semblance of, wow, she didn't get hurt at all. That's really surprising. Did I pronounce that right? Is it Suikoden or Suikoden? I never remember. Was one of those right? Time to go get the lighter. Or the lighter fuel, rather. Excuse me. Alright, Baxter. You gotta drop our other angel statue. Well, no, the angel statue. The other one's the demon statue. Drop that. I can't leave. Oh, there's too many items down in this room already. Really? Oh, yeah, there are a lot of items down in the room already. Shit. Okay, fair enough. Suikoden. Okay, I was right. Hooray, the first one. I love being right. Being right is awesome. Fantastic. I think a few more of these guys woke up, right? Yep. Alright, he's dead. Sweetness. Alright, we're good. I'm really low on ammo. This is kind of terrifying. I don't think I've ever been this low on ammo before. And when I say low on ammo, I mean nearly out of ammo. Holy shit. I've really fucked up that train. That train really screwed me out of a lot of ammo. That's a bummer. Lighter fluid, it's in this room somewhere. There it is. Actually, it's right there. Perfect. Didn't have to go hunting for it. I don't want to go back for the knife. Out of all the expertise I have with the Resident Evil games, I never, ever got good knifing anything. That's one skill that I never developed playing these games. I'm ashamed to admit it, but I've never done it. Well, I lie. The only knifing thing I ever have done in this game is beating Wesker's combat trial in Code Veronica. That's the only knifing-related thing I ever did. And I've only successfully done that twice. And that challenge alone is the sole reason I didn't buy the HD Code Veronica remix on Xbox. Because I had fear of learning to do that again. Because I don't want to. Because to get the Lanier launcher unlock in that game for the one achievement, I would need to do that again. And I have no interest in doing that. That's not going to happen. Stunrod in RE6 or RE5 is fucking cheating. That's not skill. That's just stand still and let things walk into you and kill them. I'm talking about the old school RE games where knifing actually takes time, strategy, and knowing positioning, knowing when to retreat. That's skill. Yeah, knifing in RE4 is, you can't even compare that. It's not even comparable. Knifing in RE4 is like using the toilet when you're a 26-year-old man. Knifing in the old games is using the toilet when you're 1 or 2 years old. You could accidentally do it. You know, if someone puts you on the toilet, you could accidentally shit into it properly. But doing it on your own volition, very, very tough. I mean, That's the worst way to equate it in my mind, but that's the only thing that came to mind. Is pooping. Pooping and knifing. Completely the same.